Chris, you're levitating.
What? Am I on a beak or something? Oh, wow.
That's some Chris Angel shit right there. Yeah. As for an intro, I'm pretty easy. I don't know. I find collaborations, like, if you're just... like, I tend to open anytime I'm collaborating with somebody with just in the middle of things. I don't know. It always feels awkward when you... I don't know. When other people stop. I don't know. It just... when you're collaborating, it's like we all have our own way of introducing a video, right?
Yep.
I don't know. I end up just editing out any intro I ever record and just starting in the middle of the action with people talking and laughing and joking, all that kind of stuff. So I'm pretty easy, but we're all welcome to record them for whoever needs one.
Yep. I want to do one. So
sure.
Yeah, let's... All right, Mick.
Alright, I'm gonna do an intro for my video, and
yep,
and then I will take you guys up into the sky, and give you an idea of what I was thinking in terms of the racetrack. Alright, well, I am recording, so I guess I'll just get going.
Yeah.
Okay.
What's up, guys? It's McMastodon. Welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. And look, I've got a whole gang here in front of me. I've got SW Chris.
Hey.
He's right there on that bird.
Here. I'm on the green
in the
one.
Middle, we have UTC, Unite the Clans.
What's going on?
First time recording with him.
Yeah.
Pretty new to the server.
Yeah.
And Cryo, who has, well, been in a
he's
couple
been here
videos.
Forever.
Yeah, he's been here since...
Hello!
Time before time. And yeah, I think he's been in a couple of my videos. You've helped with some stuff before.
On occasion.
Yep. And he was in my first video too with Lady M.
And you're helping us do a you're helping Mick do a Gallimimus kind of racing track thing, which is what we're going to work on today.
Yeah, I've been talking right. about it in a few of my videos, and it's time to actually maybe even get started on it.
Yeah. That would be awesome. That would be awesome.
That'd
I don't
be amazing.
Think. I mean, I think you were right to say helping us as opposed to helping me, because I think I was the first person to. Mentioned doing the idea, but I don't want to take credit.
It's your idea.
This is not my project necessarily.
It's your project. You're
everyone's project. It's a server project.
No. Show us what to build.
So when it goes horribly wrong and no one has any fun, I guess I'll be the only one to blame.
Yes.
Oh, great. Well, that was our episode. Thank you so much for watching.
Thanks for watching, guys.
No. You're gonna show us kind of what you had in mind for a track or something.
Yeah, so there's a nice open plains here. I was thinking of a cross-country style track, so not like just an oval where we race around and do like five laps.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
But I think there's got to be a starting line / finish line with like a grandstand. So potentially, you know...
Do you want those two to be the same? Like you start and finish at the same spot? Okay. So
I
we'll
think
loop.
So. So I think
that's a good
right
idea
where we
it.
Were sitting... We get some of these rocks here, or maybe even leave the rocks. But up here, where it's kind of... Actually, wow, my ground is shiny over here.
Yeah.
Where you guys were sitting, or maybe even over this way, is like a good spot for a grandstand, I was thinking. So.
Okay.
So, you know, the grandstand could be like up here on the upslope and looking out across the plains.
Okay.
And then we'd have maybe a starting line... here and heading off in this direction.
Okay.
Now
I like it.
What I don't want to do is intrude too much on this gang that's off this way.
Oh yeah, because someone built the base over here, right?
They've got the base down here, but I think if we stick to the top level here,
yeah,
we should be fine.
Whose are these?
That's Nighthawk.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Angry
and
all right.
Those guys.
Yeah, because Aaron used to be camped out there, but I guess he's not anymore. Okay.
Yeah, it would be a shame not to use the water, but yeah, you're right. We can't really intrude on the full base.
Well, let me show you where I think the I'm getting bugs. Okay.
I'll see.
So,
well, I guess you got some action then.
Woo! Bug fight. No, so maybe start in that direction, but then turn back, head towards maybe these woods.
Okay.
But But nice. I think the best part, the part that I was really looking forward to, was having like the back loop of the track come over here, where there's this cliff.
Ooh. and raptors.
And raptors. And have
the lower part, yeah.
You have to track along this narrow area and then get up this hill here.
And if we wanted to, you could build something pretty cool on this little ledge that overlooks that. You know what I mean? Right here where these big rocks are, you could totally have a big sort of centerpiece build that you go around. It'd be neat.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Whether it's incorporated in the track or just as like a background
sort of scenery.
Show, I don't know. Yeah. And then come like through here and then maybe have like some chicanes or like some S turns or something like that. Something a little interesting and make it a little difficult. And then this would be the grandstand. So maybe it has to come in behind here
along the wall.
I can't really keep up
along the wall.
Yeah, you're going pretty fast. Slow down. No, speedy.
I just got a big slow fella.
So anyway, to finish off, maybe come under the bottom of the cliff here, and then work back up, find some line it back up to the start finish line.
Okay.
I don't know how long that take. You know, on a fast Gallimimus, that might be pretty quick. So maybe, you know, 2 to 3 laps or something.
Yeah, that's definitely doable. 2 or 3 laps or so.
And if we did want to get a working version of the track going today, I know we were talking about doing the gates to go through. If we wanted to get a working version going, we could definitely do with the flags. And that way, at least we could run a test version of the track. You could maybe make some adjustments before you start making it official, right?
Yeah. I mean, I don't think we have any, like, prize purses tonight.
All right.
It's not going to be the Iron Mine Stakes tonight. It'll be
the Iron Mine Steeplechase.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, that's
cool. And I was thinking jumps. We should probably have some jumps, right?
I have not ridden a Gallimimus.
I think
if we use spike walls in certain areas of the track and scatter locations through it, you can have the Gallimimus just jump over it.
Okay. Or just regular walls so they don't take damage.
They won't actually jump over single walls.
Oh, they don't?
Oh, no.
Oh,
no.
That stinks. Fences, maybe?
I thought I jumped a wall.
You can jump fences.
Yeah, what about a double fence? What if you had a wooden fence on top of a wooden fence? Because that looks like a horse, you know, jump.
Yeah, you can't jump a wall? A Gallimimus can't jump a wall?
Yeah, I've tried. Like, if a wall's on a foundation, it won't jump it for me for some reason.
They're built for speed, not hurdles.
What if it's the fence foundation? Does that make a difference? I don't know.
It's two of those is pretty much considered half wall.
Okay.
Well, if you've tested it, I mean, obviously you've tested it then. Okay.
Sounds like a good plan. Let's go ahead and get started.
Okay.
All right. Here we go.
Where did you want to start building the barn?
Barn? What?
Oh, stables sort of thing?
Yeah,
oh,
the paddock? Stables for the whatever you want to call it.
Yeah, so maybe we should flag the course first.
I have a pretty solid amount of fiber not far from here. What's all in the recipe for the flag?
That's a good question. I have no idea.
Alright, I'll head over to my base. I'll see what I can grab that'll help us out. And I'll be back in a minute.
Woohoo! Okay. You have a lot of pteranodons.
Two right now.
You're a Blanco?
Oh, okay.
Yeah. That one's just better at carrying weight, and I don't have an Argentavis yet.
Well,
I brought dye, but I didn't bring a paintbrush, and my dye isn't red. I don't know what color you'd want to go with your line.
I don't know yet. Probably red.
This? Yeah, I mean, you know, if we want to actually race some Gallimimuses tonight, maybe we not worry about the color of the starting line.
Right, fair enough. Because I was going to say, yeah, these are additions and changes that can be done as time goes on, right?
Yeah, like when I'm just killing time on a Tuesday or something.
Yeah.
So I think we can start by going that away.
Yeah, here, I think I put them in my bird. Here, check out Zero Blanco here. He's got, I think, 25
flex. Oh, I
kind of want to
hoof it. I think it'd be more fun if we hoof it.
Yeah.
Hoof it?
While laying the flags out, you mean?
Yeah.
I think so.
All right.
Don't worry, I'll protect you. So we're going to lay some flags down.
All right. Here we go. Wait.
Oh, yeah. I guess I do have some... do I have any rifle bullets? I do. Okay. There we go. It's probably
nice.
A bit more of a punch than my pike.
I should probably actually start making weapons at some point.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, hey, Nick, I
brought you some food if you want it. I know you're starving.
Oh.
Ooh. These are nice.
There you go.
Oh, I need any food. How do I pick it up?
I painted up my tools.
Ooh, black.
Yeah, black.
Carbon steel.
Yeah. The pike looks pretty cool. I don't know why I've gone with... I don't know why I've gone with purple as a color scheme for some reason.
It's weird.
Purple is very distinctive.
Well, I think there's three different colors of purple on this armor, and once I started painting it, I was like, oh, that looks kind of cool.
Three different colors of purple. Wow.
Yeah, there's purple, there's royalty, and I think there's some magenta.
Your kneecaps are magenta.
Your kneecaps are, yeah.
Yeah. Whoop.
Eh. Oh, boy.
Shot your kneecaps.
Yeah, my boots are gone.
Yeah, you just took all the durability out of his boots.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's all good. Barefoot running is good for you.
Here, I have, I think I have some hide here, maybe. I don't have the feet.
I think I have a whole extra set of gear in this bird, anyway.
Well,
hang
shoot.
On, I might have some.
There, some black, black boots.
Let's go. I want to go.
Okay, so this way?
I got boots on now, by the way.
Okay, this way.
I think.
Yay, for boots. Let me take those out, too.
Nope, no, I don't.
That's okay, you're right. I won't do it.
This is hard on foot, though. I can't see the big picture.
Oh, it's fine. It's great. You're like a guy driving his wife somewhere across country.
We don't need directions. Straight away, probably.
Yeah, straight away is great.
This is just a thought. Mick, do you want to hop on my Pteranodon? It's pretty quick. You could fly over us and tell us where to put flags.
Oh.
Like, that might be a better system. I don't mind running it, though.
I'm going to put a flag here, just because I'm going to put a flag here.
Yeah, put a flag there.
Ooh, and now pretty. I'm going to go get a bird.
Oh, I see it. Okay.
Give me the flags!
And you probably need a paintbrush to dye a flag, eh? You can't just drag dye onto it.
No, that would take forever to drag dye.
Yeah.
Well, hey, do you have a spray paint? Door, but not straight on the other one.
There's lots of sprayers at the...
The mod, right?
At the mod.
Oh, right? Is there?
In those chests and stuff.
Yeah, Rem gave all of us as... Okay, I see what this has to do then.
It's going down this way.
Yeah, we gotta go straight into the woods from here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Put a flag here, mon frere.
I don't have the flags anymore.
What happened to your flags?
You have the flags.
I think Mick's got them all.
I have all the flags?
Maybe. Flags. Or do you just have... I thought... Oh, maybe I put them in my Pteranodon and said grab them. Maybe you left them there. I'll go grab some.
This is a stick-up. Give me the flags.
Yeah. Here, let me call him over to me. That'll be faster, won't it?
Are they in here? No.
I'll put them in the bird. I'll put them in the bird.
Oh, this okay.
Right. There. Now they're in the bird.
Okay.
I tell you what, by the way, the spyglass and being able to call your dinosaur from miles away is pretty awesome.
It is pretty awesome.
Like, I just hope that.
Put a flag here?
Yep. Putting a flag right there. Yeah!
Nice.
Sorry, I'm having too much fun.
Handled
them. I'm thinking a hairpin turn
right about here. Oh, right over there.
Let's do a hairpin, like, around this rock.
All right.
Around which rock? Oh, this rock.
This brown rock here.
The big rock. Okay.
Right?
So...
That'd be
kinda that's
cool.
The wrong one.
Can we see our last flag from here? We can. Okay.
Oh,
well, we're gonna have to clear some of these trees out of here and probably put up some fences to keep them from respawning.
Chopping!
Oh, here. I'll assist.
I didn't put that flag down, did I?
I might have. In the panic.
We put down two flags. That, okay. There you go.
Do you want me to demolish?
Don't think it matters.
No, we're going to come through with gates at some point anyway, right?
Yep. Yep, definitely. Okay. Next.
Okay. And then, once we go around the hairpin...
I think we go down the hill from here.
Let's
run down there and...
The top of this.
Okay, so I got
flag
it.
Here.
I got a flag.
I canceled my flag. Canceled mine.
Okay.
Okay.
Now, and then now you gotta
Now,
ooh, a monkey.
This is a thought. This might make it too complicated. Could we have a part of the track with two different ways to go? Might it be you could have a choice to go up here? Ooh. Or would that make it too complicated?
You know, that's kind of like a Mario Kart kind of thing. I like it, but it has to be balanced, right? In order to make it a choice.
Yes.
So,
a lot of testing.
This
is beyond our expertise.
Well, I think once we've play tested the track a few times, maybe we can start working on that. But
yeah, this cliff is shorter. It's faster to go around up top than bottom.
Unless you add some obstructions up there or something. Maybe you got to climb up a set of ramps or something like that. I don't know. Could be some fun ways to do it. Is this a good spot for a flag here?
Where are you?
Dead ahead of you.
Yeah, put a flag there.
I'll pull one down here just so we know.
Yep. I still got 23 flags, so I don't think we're running out.
Okay.
Mess him up.
Trike!
I don't let any trike... live.
Oh yes, that's right.
Ever since Baller.
Well, hey,
he's dead. He's very dead.
Alright, so now I think this is where it has to get a little interesting. S's, right? Something.
Yeah.
So put a flag, so they're going around there. So let's put a flag over here ish.
Alright.
And then over here or something?
Oh, okay, so we're using these as kind of these rocks as borders.
Yeah, or we'll take the rocks out.
Alright.
Okay.
Then you gotta go back to the cliff.
Yeah, having a couple loops is good.
So over here by this dirt area.
Okay.
What?
Hang on.
Who? What? Hi.
Thanks. Oh. That's a high level one.
There we go.
Thank you, I guess. Ah.
Peloton kills all. Okay, now, do we want to get really nasty?
How nasty?
a flag here by this dead carcass. If we put a flag right here.
So you come to this one, you'd loop around it, and then you come straight across.
The cliff at high speed.
Right. Oh, yeah, high-speed cliff turn.
That's a little close to...
you can go around the rock.
Yeah.
And
well, maybe put a gate here where the flag
is.
Yeah,
put a gate here.
Well, we'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right.
But I think, dead straight at the cliff, and then you got to make a left-hand turn just at the right moment.
And then is it, a 90-degree where you come down this cliff edge? Whoops, don't let me fall off it.
No, I think it's a 90 degree so that you're coming back towards this tree over here.
At least you know if you fall off, you can get back up.
Yeah. Yeah.
So then let's put a flag over here. I got to fly up so I can see where we're heading.
When, I'm placing all the flags. Do you want to place a flag?
Yeah, I got a few. Here's a thought. If we, let's say we leave this rock in, we were talking about having possible branches in the track, but needing it to be balanced, right? What if you had it as simple as half the people end up going this side of the rock, just put a flag on either side of it. You know what I mean? So you can, that's one where it's not going to be, there's not going to be one that's vastly shorter. It's just here's an obstacle. You got to pick left or right.
Good idea.
Yeah, no, I like having things like that.
That'll give a little bit of variety. So I'll put one there. And
take the high road, I'll take the low road.
Yeah, exactly.
And I'll get perfect. Scotland the 40.
your accent.
I mean, we won't know
impeccable.
How it plays until we try it a few times, because
like
how the Gallimimus turns. I mean, it might be that no one will ever go around one side of the rock, but you know, we'll figure it out as we go.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right. So where from here? Is it back?
So yeah, let me see where.
Because this is a nice looking.
It's against the wall.
This is a full-on trail.
Yeah, this is a trail.
Like this looks like a track.
You could use this.
Yep. Let's do it.
And then go this way.
All right, here I'll put one
through these woods. And up here to the where the giant snake is.
I'll put one
giant
here, then.
Snake.
Whoa, this is a tough one.
Yeah, you handle that. I'll stay back. Get some shared XP.
Okay.
All right.
And yeah. Then... Whoop. All right, so I put one there, right on the trail.
Okay, I got one over here.
All right.
So then, are we gonna be?
I think we need one in between.
Following the base of the, cliff.
Yeah, I think we could follow the base of the cliff.
Have a few jumps, some spike wall jumps.
Sure.
And then between, and then come between these rocks.
Okay.
Let's put a. Feel free to put a flag down whenever you think. It's
I got one right here then.
All right, I'm killing another
track.
Snake.
All right, got one right there.
Stay on
cool.
target.
Stay on target.
What the heck? That thing had a heck of an inventory.
What kind of inventory?
Like, what did it have in it? It had a Rockwell recipe, a pick, a hatchet, a spear.
Another trail here. I take
bunch
it we'll want to use this if we can, eh?
Sure.
Are we going back this way? Like where I'm
yeah,
looking?
Yeah, we're going this way.
All right. So let's throw one down. Whoops. One right there. And
stuck in my wing?
I can kind of see the last one from here. It's not too bad.
Yeah.
I'll just okay.
we could throw down
another to be safe.
Here's where it splits off again, kind of.
Yeah, you know what would be nice is if we could get it so that it's ideally you get on one side of the rocks, but it's kind of hard to get there at full speed. But if you can get on that side of the rock, it's shorter. You know what I mean?
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
So you gotta like maybe lay off the gas a little bit to get on the right side of the rocks.
We can build walls to manage that.
So yeah. Is this another spot where we put two side by side flags?
Yes.
Like one on the outside here?
Yeah, I would say so.
I'll put one there. And then from here, you could cut back in, obviously, right?
Now, are you guys doing the flags like a marker you have to go around or just a thing you're running at?
I think
you're running at. It's temporary.
Yeah.
Okay, I got another flag just so we can kind of see it because we're kind of steeplechasing around through here.
Uh-huh.
Under the tree. Under the tree.
Wait, I think I've lost you, Chris. I see Mitch. Oh, never mind. I'm with both of you guys.
And there's the barn.
Barn.
Okay.
It's good.
Yeah.
All right.
So then,
and then to the finish.
And then to the finish. And I think the final straight, you know, the final stretch needs to be like fenced. There needs to be like walls on either side,
yeah.
Right? So it's like a set up straight away.
With the track that we've laid out, I think it'll be. Oh, actually, this is a. We'll either have to decide to get rid of these rocks, or it's another spot where people will have. I imagine we'll probably get rid of some of them, eh?
Yeah, I'm just gonna, let's get rid of them because
put up
I want this
torches
to be an open
there.
Straightaway to the finish.
They will
yeah,
respond.
That's the way to do it, right? If we put in standing torches, is that going to do it? Enough
yes.
to keep them from respawning? Okay, I got
yep,
two.
Yep, that'll keep them from respawning. Fence foundations also work if they're stone colored because that kind of
why is my bird flying away?
Could
somebody run him down?
Where's your bird?
He's flying off. He's following the
there
tree.
He goes.
Oh, he's good. I forget where I landed mine anyway. I think it was off that way somewhere.
Watch this.
Oh. Why would you do that?
Because it's fun.
That's okay, man. Just grab my
Tyranodon. I need to
dude, my Tyranodon's right behind you. Go ahead and grab him.
I'll help you out.
Oh, that works. I was going to tell you to go grab my Tyranodon and then whistle for it.
You get off of the
opportunity bird. Missed.
All right, so We have a track.
Yeah, we have a rough track.
We go get a Gallimimus and see what happens?
Yeah.
Sure.
I think that's all there is to do at this point.
And then we can start, you know, cleaning it up.
Yep. Sounds great.
Chris, you already saw the six that was there. You can pretty much bring any of them.
Cool.
All right, here's what I'm going to do.
Well,
I'm
going to
fly over.
Of the track?
And grab the worst. And then I think we should do a test run with one person on a Gallimimus and maybe the other people flying and seeing how they do.
Yeah, fair enough.
Sounds great.
Oh, you know what I just remembered? Multiple people can be riding on these, right?
Yes, that's right.
I think we should all get baseball bats and just make it like...
What's
that game, Road Rash? They're just like you're leaning off your motorcycle and whack the other guy with a chain. Do the dinosaur version of that.
Yeah, no, we probably should. In fact, we should like undrive each other when we do it.
Well, yeah.
PvP is on, by the way.
Okay. Yeah, that's. I mean, my boots.
Yeah,
were
we can knock
earlier,
each other out.
So.
We don't. Ooh. We won't need to untribe.
Oh. Didn't realize. Oh, oh yeah.
Oh, thanks. I was wondering what was attacking me. If anyone wants one, there's some bats right here, just in case you wanted to try driving by and smacking somebody with one. Oh, that's pretty quick, even for the worst.
There's bats where?
Oh, I dropped some just out in the front of the stable there. There's a bunch of boxes on the ground.
Oh.
Somewhere here.
Okay, picked up.
Yeah. Just in case you need to club some fools.
All right, let's do it. Where's my first marker? Okay.
Right here at the start. Ready to line up?
Oh, I see your first marker.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh. I didn't. I thought that was
disqualified.
The starting tone.
Disqualified. Do it right.
That was my swimmer.
I'm recording here.
I thought I was like a swimming start. Okay.
All right.
And he's off.
Can't quite get that high pitched. Okay. Let me follow
through the first marker. I can barely keep up.
Already? Wow. Oh, this is gonna go fast. This is like Mario Circuit 1.
Yeah, there's no bird that can keep properly up with you. I see ya.
Where are you? Did you get stuck?
Nope.
Oh, I went the wrong way.
Oh wait, that's not you. Yes, it is. Okay.
I don't know. Those Stegos. Back to play the Stegos.
Oh, you're already above.
Yeah, yeah. He's circling around, and I think he's going to be coming back up the upper portion. Yeah.
Wait, I got to go around this.
There he is.
Oh,
Sarko! You better run,
help,
pal.
Yeah, that's not a high level. How's it look?
There was a Parasaur. I didn't see the Starco. He was like hiding behind the Parasaur.
I lost.
You missed the S curve, but whatever.
That's okay.
I
went to one, and then
we'll put walls up on the hard to miss turns.
Oh, he's getting away.
Yeah, he's going pretty fast. Pretty fast.
My stamina. Oh, almost out of stamina. That's gonna be interesting.
Yeah, I'm just gonna hustle straight for the finish line at this point.
If you don't pump enough stamina, you basically lose. Good day, sir.
Yeah.
You've gone past. Come back.
Oh, okay. We
come back.
Oh, we gotta go around that rock.
Here,
you wanna go around that rock?
I'll hop up.
All right, you fix that.
And then up to here.
I'll just get rid of these flags here.
Then.
Go.
All right.
And then.
The goodbye.
Finish.
Pretty sweet.
Myself tonight, you stay cool.